Dano Gaming, God of War Ragnarok, straight back from the last episode. This will be part 37. So we are 27 hours into the game now. Considering if you just did the story alone, it's supposed to be doable in 25 hours. We've done a few extras and we've tried to collect everything, so we're doing quite well. We're now in Vanaheim trying to help out. I just need to find the third turnstile. And we gotta make a C. So we got one, two, where's the third? Where are you? Hey? There's the third one. They're not normally that far away from each other, so. So, a quick look. Around here. Where are you hiding? There's a chest here, so I doubt it's going to be here. And I doubt it's going to be back around here, but you never know. So have a quick look.
Not a good sign. They've pushed farther into the jungle since our last visit.
Well, get out of the way, Tress. It's got to be around here somewhere, isn't it? Annoying.
I can sense them up there.
Okay.
Excited to meet Skull and Hearty, lad.
I mean,
get out of the way.
It's gonna be weird.
Fucking child.
Legend meeting reality. At the very least, it shouldn't fail to entertain.
Where the bloody hell's the third? Annoying, very annoying. Come on. Ah. Boom. I knew there was a reason why we would have had to have gone up there. Don't forget to give the page a like, give me a follow. Health increased. Boom. Yes. More stuff you collect, the better it's going to be, and the game is going to be a lot easier to play through, especially if you want to collect everything. Not good for health. So we're looking for the two wolves who carry the moon and the sun across the sky.
Legendary celestial wolves, super entertaining as promised.
Remember their shrine? It didn't rejoin the sky until after the moon returned.
and then chased an arrow across the sky.
Right. Well, guess we go find the moon and put it back where it belongs, eh? As if that's a perfectly normal thing to say.
Huh. There's a good lot of focus on the animals in the game, and a lot about the mythology.
But it didn't say where they took the box.
Aye, that's the rub of using prophecy as a map, isn't it? Bit sparse on the details.
There's a war camp in the nearby village. A strong fortress to guard their bounty. We will try there first.
But besides the Martini and the elf, who else was part of Freyr's army?
Not much army, really. Although Beer Girl was a soldier, once walking the path of a traveler. I imagine he's handy with that enormous broken sword of his.
A traveler that doesn't want to kill us. That's nice.
Oh, okay. Forgot about these things. They are a pain. Okay. Tear down the barricade. Oof.
Did you see that? I didn't know they could do that.
An enemy.
Neither did I.
Yeah.
Correct. Fitting.
What does it say? Verdant. Never know. Just break some of their crates.
There she is again. Guess they know we're coming.
Yeah.
I can't believe no one's here.
They hide.
Vanir aren't all hardened warriors like our dear Freyr. Those who survive the warfare find it easier to hide in the jungle and use nature as their shield.
I hear a raven. Where are you? I can hear you. Somewhere around here. Okay, but we can't go across that way anyway. Where's the bloody crow? Where is it? Can I see you? I can hear you cawing. You little shitbag. You're definitely here somewhere. It sounds like it's in this bloody tree. I can't see it though. Maybe it's simply another angle. Shit bag. I'm not happy with not being able to find that thingy. I can't get back up there now. Fuck's sake. Oh well. We did say we weren't that bothered about all the ravens. Health bars just showed up. How do I get down there?
We can get to it from up here.
Can we?
Look out! Oh.
Little shit back.
Oh! Here's hoping that puts a dent in Odin's forces, at least for the time being.
I don't think Asgard's running out of soldiers anytime soon.
I'm supposed to be able to get down there. You said we could get down over here. Ah, there we go.
Ready to put the moon back where it belongs? Okay, yeah. That is a weird thing to say.
Hey, hurry! She's getting away!
Little prick. You the only thief. Where's this bitch gone? Aha! I knew that it was bloody somewhere. Thank you. There she is. Oh, fuck you. Ba 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 ba. Right, now to fuck up this thing. Oh, son of a bitch. Got me. Boom. Just tear it up. Ah. Was that not there we go, so
it's from hell on. Time to almost have this tree gone. I was there, but I didn't know.
And now you fight to undo the damage. Your guilt is misplaced.
Yeah. No, you're right.
Right. I wonder if it will let me go down this way now, because there's obviously something down there. Wouldn't be a route otherwise.
There's some reason we're heading back through the village. There's a quicker path back to the den.
Shut up. There is a reason. I'm not going back through the village anyway. I'm just going down the waterfall. Where the hell is this? The hell am I looking at here? Fuck off. I have no idea where I'm going. Where the heck is this? Right, I don't want to be going this way. Yeah, I don't want to be going this way. I would believe that I've already done this area, but yeah, who knows? Who knows? Maybe not. Maybe there is something up here that I've not done, and I might be able to complete instead of I'm going right up here, and I. Get over there? Not sure I can. Oh, we're back. Yeah, we're back here. How do we get over there then? Right, not sure. So somehow. We. Get up there, but I don't know how. Okay. Not to worry. Run it all the way back then. I definitely did. Yeah. Oh, hello. Right, so that just goes down to there. I wonder how we get up there.
I see it.
Oh no.
It does not matter.
Doesn't it?
If rage is all that remains, her reasons are irrelevant.
Okay. God knows how many times we've faced the hateful now. Oh, we got a chaos spark. Ah, and we can get up here. Hello. What we got in this golden shiny chest? Horn? No? Rond of Restoration. Ooh. Well. Still at level 4 though. Anyway.
Find the Noken! Making this thing stronger!
God damn it. Where is this little shit? Bloody another one of these little shits. Yeah, I see ya. Bush. Some XP for both. To chuck that back over there, and so have to use this and go around. Anyway, I wanted to complete that area. Yeah, so there's still a Nornir chest around here somewhere. Okay. Strange. We're gonna get ourselves back. And then go and get the wolves. We are 30 minutes in already. Here they go, wake the wolves up. Well, all in all, it was worth doing. Got to fight the hateful Droger again. Picks up at least another chest. Just better leave the axe.
We can return to the den through here. They will pursue. Keep your guard up.
Father, how are you so sure we even have a choice about what we're doing?
Doubt is a weakness we cannot afford.
You said anything about that? So far, we've done everything we're trying to
do. We make our own choices. Nothing forces us.
Where have you been? Where are you going? Where are you going? You stupid child. No idea. Gone. There we go.
But what if, by doing all this, what if we're walking straight into Ravage? Isn't there any way to avoid fate? Your fate? What if we can't stop him from...
Would you turn your back on the wolves, on this realm? Remember our agreement.
Some good points.
As long as Atreus lives, so be it.
What did that change? So we're gonna. Where are the wolves? Oh. Are they gonna be angry at us for waking them up? Look at those eyes. Ah, good doggos. You have to do it, boy. Come on. Oh. And then the moon's up.
Good choice, lad.
They have a gift for us. A way to call them anytime we need them.
No. Oh. It's nice. Was it a stick? It looks like a green-ended stick.
Remember that altar we saw when we first got here? I think that's what we're supposed to use it.
Perhaps Freya will know.
So in essence, they just gave us the keys of Dusk Till Dawn. Not bad for a day's work.
We should go back to Hildesfini and tell him about all this. Yeah?
Yes. Back to the camp.
Look out!
Bitch.
Yep. Still very, very egos. Making me laugh.
Where am I? What skills have we got here? Oh, let's put damage on there as well then. Boom.
One from earlier, was it?
No.
They come back fast. Not that fast.
In Asgard, what else did you see of Odin's army?
Well, all these Enhyar we've been fighting, they've already died in battle once. We kill them here, and they'll just wake back up in Valhalla. They never truly die.
They come to battle. We do well to have our own endless army of dead soldiers.
You mean Helheim's army, like the prophecy said?
It will not come to that.
Well, we'll see. Ba 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 ba. Get me out of there! Fuck off! Boom! Fuck off. Ba 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 ba. Push. Holy shit. Push. Push. We took a beat in there though. Two of them, eh? There we go. Artillery of the Ancients. Drapnir Spear Heavy Attack. Boom. Cool.
We can get across from up here.
Yeah, I know.
So, you report back to Hilda Spini. Then what?
We came here to help Freya. We will not leave without rescuing her brother and the Light Elf.
Okay, but Odin's not going to stop searching for masterpieces.
That is his concern, not ours.
Sure, but if that mask off is all the
world, then it will surely be that price. Beware of short-lived knowledge.
Good. Alright, probably by the time we get back, that'll be the end of this episode. I knew you were gonna come, cheeky little bugger.
All the plants you wanna kill us?
No, only the Carnatus ones.
Oh, stuff you. In here? I think so. 80 meters.
That wrinkly mug belongs to Hertha. She's a Blossinger. Hound's prize. Pinpoint accurate tracking ability. You'll love her.
Huh.
Kratos, Atreus.
Oh.
That eclipse was your doing, I take it. Thank you for coming. Bigvir used the diversion to escape.
What about your brother?
We know where they're holding him now. Bela's already prepped the explosives. If you're with me, we can leave as soon as you're ready.
Sounds like a plan.
I could use another shapeshifter. Go with him, Atreus. I will aid Freya.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Let's do it.
Got nothing for that. Blades of Chaos, yes! About time! No. Drop the spear, still no. You know what we need to do though? No. She's fully done.
Let's make something!
Six on that, seven on that, chest armor is not enough to do, so yeah, boom.
Damn, am I good or what?
Very good.
We got more lip flapping to do or no?
Didn't mean to do that.
I'll buy it.
Then sell it for a mint once the Vanir decide they want it back.
Relics.
The stream of anguish.
Cool. We're on 46 minutes. What I need to do is, well, I need to do this for starters. Yeah, just the one. Still no more there. Freya's not got anything yet. No, not got enough points. So when we look at each of these, where do I upgrade these? Right, let's go have a look back here. We have the grips. We have that, yeah. But I can't actually look at it. What I'm doing is, yeah. This is strange. I can't remember where we upgrade them. That's just a new pommel, isn't it? Accessories.
You know what you want?
No.
What else?
Okay. We're going to pause it there anyway. Oh, good. So, now that area is going to be open. Right. So, we're going to pause it there. And I will come back very soon. Thank you very much for watching. See you soon.